Hi, this is Jerry from Touching Hearts at Home here in Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. I wanted to share some tips and tricks on how to handle family conflict around the holiday season. It's that time of year again, holidays. Sometimes with just the hustle and bustle, that can be quite stressful. We put a lot on ourselves, don't we? But you add family dynamics and hurts and wounds, and that can just make it very stressful sometimes. I wanted to encourage you to think for yourself on how you can handle family stressors and give some tips and tricks that have helped me over the years. Another way to choose joy is to smile. Let's try it now. Practice smiling. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay! You smiled for 5 whole seconds. Yay! Give yourself a round of applause. You did it. Keep that up with your mindset, with your superpower of joy. Keep smiling and go into your family smiling more than you ever have. They might go, "Whoa, what's going on with you? What's wrong with you?" You don't have to say a word. You can just hold that in and say, "I'm choosing joy. I'm choosing joy." And give yourself a little pat on the back in your mind because you did it. You didn't enter into whatever was going on. This is Jerry Pletica from Touching Hearts at Home. Hope to hear from you soon. Bye.